Welcome to the AEHR video training series presented by Enterprise Learning at UK Healthcare. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to place an order in AEHR. To begin, click on the beaker on the clinical toolbar. This opens the Add Clinical Item, or ACI, and it takes us to the Lab Procedures tab. From here, we could place our order. We also have the Imaging tab, where we can search for and order x-rays, MRIs, etc. Now, when ordering a lab procedure or imaging, it's important to link the order to the active problem before you place the order. To link, click on the problem under the active problems in the ACI first. Notice it turns gray. Then we can search for and select the order we would like to place. Click in the search box and enter the name of the order you're searching for. In this case, I'm going to search for a POL urine microalbumin. Notice that as I begin to type, the POL urine microalbumin is displayed in the results window below. It did this because I had previously selected this lab as one of my favorites by right-clicking and putting the check next to favorite item. Since I have my favorites selected here, the system automatically searches my favorites first and displays the results below. Now, if I had not previously chosen this lab as one of my favorites, then I could click on the binoculars or press the Enter key to search the master list. To place the order, right-click over the order and choose Edit. Notice in the top right corner next to Link To, Type 2 Diabetes is already selected. If this were the wrong problem, I could change it by clicking on the drop-down and choosing the correct problem. Next, verify the to-be-performed location. Since this is a POL or physician office location, it will be performed in the office. For other types of orders, click on the drop-down and choose the appropriate location. Next is the to-be-done date, which is defaulted to today. Now, click Save and Return to ACI. Click OK. Next, we need to click on Commit to save the information. Click Save and Continue. Type in your password. And to view the order, click on the Orders tab in the clinical desktop, and there is the POL urine microalbumin. This training video was brought to you by Enterprise Learning at UK Healthcare. For more information, please contact the Learning Center at 79226.